Hey everyone, this is the unboxing of the View Sonic TV projector, the PJD5133. Let's see what's inside of it. I use a screwdriver for safety. I'm not a knife kind of guy. Okay. I like how it's set up like a regular laptop in the middle. Small remote. Power cable. VGA cables, which I'm not going to use. And the moment you've been all waiting for. I'm using two cameras, one 3D and one regular. Trying to get into the 3D thing. Just bought a Fuji 3D and I love it. Let's just focus on this guy. Looks cool, around 5 pounds. Okay, this one is a 3D ready that has the HDMI input. Plastic is a little bit cheapy kind of feel, but as long as it does the job, this one has one of the best reviews out there. It basically got like 90% satisfaction, and the price was amazing. Couldn't resist it. This is only the unboxing. I will be making a review soon. Please subscribe and give me a thumbs up, and I'll tell you soon whether it's a good buy or not. Thank you so much, and you have a wonderful one.